The recently passed farm bill is set to make industrial hemp quite a booming business for the ag industry across the country. The bill also takes industrial hemp out of the hands of law enforcement. State Capitol Bureau reporter Rashad Hudson tonight with why this could be welcome news for CBD business owners and the ag industry here at home.
The farm bill removes industrial hemp as a controlled substance, but if you're thinking about growing it here in Alabama, well, not so fast.
CBD is a cannabinoid that's derived from industrial hemp, and our bodies produce a cannabinoid naturally, but most of us do not produce enough.
And that's where Patsy Hasley's CBD store comes in.
A lot of customers use it for pain relief, especially the water solubles or the pain cream.
This store owner agrees that the interest for industrial hemp is there.
There's a tremendous amount of interest, might be a little more interest than there is market.
Alabama Commissioner of Agriculture Industries John McMillan says the market for industrial hemp could soon change.
I think the market will develop, particularly with the automobile manufacturing that we have going on in Alabama.
The recently passed farm bill by Congress removes hemp as a controlled substance, but it doesn't open the door yet for production in Alabama.
State will have to submit to the U.S. Department of Agriculture. They'll have to approve it, and then we'll be able to start distributing seed in Alabama and moving ahead with production, I hope.
Commissioner McMillan believes 2020 will be the year that industrial hemp is legally grown in Alabama. Reporting in Montgomery, Rashad Hudson, CBS 42 News, local coverage you can count on.